The vendors' task force responds to an argument between street performers at Palisades Park.
Yeah, so here I told them that maybe we
can. It's just simple. I asked them, like, so why do we get it all for the same block? Last weekend, all last weekend. All last weekend, we all, everybody was here. No problem. No problem.
Yeah, so I just ran in here. He doesn't have to move. It's for comfort first. And the fixing of the speaker.
Well, we'll just have to come to an agreement on ourselves. But yeah, nobody's asking.
Okay.
Right.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem, no problem. Thank you.
You good, David? All right, guys.
All right.
We'll behave.
Thank you, guys. Again and again.
All day.
You know.
It's the simple things. It's like, hey, as adults, we can't talk and come to a...
Remember us, guys?
You know, a simple agreement.
LA Breakers?
LA Breakers.
What happened here today?
It's a race.
No comprehension.
I mean, last weekend, we were here, and they worked over there. It was fine. No arguments, nothing. But he thinks he can come here. That means we can't work. But when we come here, he can work. He can still work. Everybody can work.
Is it first come, first serve?
Is it? Yeah.
It's first come,
yeah,
first serve.
Yeah.
But it's like, even then when we come,
is
first
it on
come
a day-to-day basis or like a yearly basis? Like, yeah. Decade? Like, because LA Breakers has been here 10 years, right? That guy right there.
He's been here 10 plus years. He don't even have to talk no more. We do the talking for him.
It is what it is, but like I said, it's just coming to a simple agreement. It's not to the point where you have to call code enforcement. It's like, bro, it's logical that if we play our music here, it's going to bother your business. But you're saying over there, music is bothering you when there's no music being played. So it's confusion. And then you're telling them that we're telling you to leave when no one told you to leave. And then they get here, it's like, oh, no, they didn't tell me to leave. So now you're wasting their time because you're lying. You're lying, bro. So
from his own mouth.
There's a lot of confusion. Confusion with us, confusion with you guys.
So where are you going to perform now?
Here.
Right here.
Here
is not, like I said, it's not a problem. We're not asking him to move. We can still perform here. The problem, he can do his art. If the music's bothering him, they said the music's not a problem. It's public property, so.
It sure is.
We're not doing anything wrong.
But you got enough room here to perform?
I mean, we're going to have to make it. We've had worse situations with people being in our show. You know, this is not a problem. Trust us, this is not a problem. Just like you see the regulated line, that's where we usually contain our crowd and try not to obstruct the walkway. So it's going to be a little bit more difficult today, but we're going to make it work. You know, it's not a problem.
Yeah, so just make sure you're not performing in front of his stand because it's going to be obstructing in the public right away.
Okay. What if the crowd comes?
Then you have to manage the crowd. So
what if he's in the show?
He's not part of the show.
But I'm saying, like, our crowd usually stands all the way around.
No,
what if we start a show and he's in it?
No, you have to control your crowd.
We just can't dance in front of him. Okay. Thank you. Yes, no problem.
But maybe she can get the music up.
vendor task force confiscates merchandise that may have been left by a street vendor.
You gotta take a little risk by that stop. one girl, do it like what
the
she's
task
doing.
Force searches for food carts that may be hidden in the public restrooms.
We can deduce which one it is.